Very good, the blue tea.
This makes no sense.
Very good, the blue tea.
Little blue. Here you go, fucking.
Thank you, chip over there.
Is it over there now?
There's
one over there.
Oh no, that one over there is gone.
It's a me, Mario!
Oh god. Wait, they're like gloves or something, I don't know. Well, I don't think there was any with the Luigi one, so... I don't know, just see if they fit.
This is wrong.
I would love to go...
Can I be Toad?
Can I be Toad? Can you be Toad?
Can I be Toad?
Be Toad if you want.
I don't like those gloves.
Corey, put the gloves on. Yeah.
Yeah, don't draw them all together, draw them separate.
Do you mind? This is beautiful.
So what you need to do...
Corey, do it again. Yeah, but the camera was blurry.
I might do it out there.
Alright.
I will do it.
Alright. Come on, Mario. And Luigi.
You know what? I should be gangster Luigi.
Yeah.
You call me Don L now.
You agreed to it.
I wish I could come and get a different Luigi.
And then you've just got a pistol in your hand.
Keep walking.
You captured the Mario Brothers. You captured the Mario Brothers for me.
I'm giving them to
what, thousand. You have to do this every so often. Yes, you
do this.
Yes, you do.
No, you should either run, jump, or like pretend you're not a Mario Kart.
Well, Corey already did that.
Magpie, I did, didn't I?
I'm filming all of this. I'm just.
Yeah, it's good. It looks cool. I want one of those for Christmas.
Cool. Then.
After you.
Walk up to open door. Walk up to open door.
Oh yeah. Why to open door?
All the way through.
Oh right.
Oh, it's not break time or anything. It's not gonna happen.
Oh, I wish I had like the Mario theme on my iPod or something.
Oh, you're there.
This people. You don't need to hold the gun up to them all the time.
I do, otherwise they won't keep going.
Why do I feel? Oh no!
Amelia!
Cameron, you look so out of place with a pistol. Also, I like how no one's commenting on the pistol because the two we girls didn't think Mario was.
Just ignore it, just ignore it.
What they don't realise is this is a real pistol. Huh? And I've got a pencil over here. It makes me look.
It makes you look like a scriptwriter.
Nothing. Oh, it's
a bulldog, aren't
you?
Oh, there you go!
How long has it opened up? That's open door.
That's opened up?
Yeah.
I've never been in that open.
Everyone's just staring at
This is the best place to go. Also, this is the first time you're vlogging in front of so many people.
Probably, yeah.
Because you've got a reason without looking silly.
Yeah.
The little people are going to sleep it for you.
It's always best.
I get enjoyed without everyone.
I want that chat now. Don't drop your pencil, Mr. Scriptwriter. I need to go out onto a field.
Out on the field.
This is actually nothing to do with the work.
No, but it gets us out of Dan's lessons.
Gets us out of Dan's lessons.
That's nice.
I'm going to the field now.
What? No, I didn't mean that field. But
oh, that field.
I meant like the backfield.
Alright. We're going to that field.
Luigi, not Mario.
I'm a Lin Nick one.
No. Hey, he got his own game on the Wii U.
I'm the one that started it all. Who rescues
me? Well, you might have to
pretend
to. You want to go this way? This way. That way. Lots of girls. Try and catch it. Right, tell me when you're gonna do it.
3, 2, 1.
To move away from each other. Alright, try
three,
again.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, back to back, arms crossed, gangsters.
The leader of the mafia. Alright, do peace with the other hand, because that's how cheesy Luigi is.
I don't think there's really anything else I can say to that other than I edited 3 vlogs. What was it, 2? 2 vlogs. Or was it 3? No, it was 2. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Believe it or not, this was all for coursework, so here's some pictures that I took for it, and after that's going to be some pictures Cameron was taking for his of me. So, enjoy!